Morning. It's the first day of the first show on the McFly anthology tour. So last night was the first night I've spent away from Buzz, Buddy and G, the kids and the family, I think since Buddy was born. So I slept there without being woken up. But actually I was woken up. Buzz FaceTimed me this morning at 7. I was looking forward to a lion, and before I left I said to him to call me when he wakes up. I kind of thought maybe that wouldn't happen and he'd forget. He remembered. So I got woken up at 7, but that's okay. You know what I did though? I set my alarm for 8. And then I snoozed for an hour and 15 minutes. So my alarm just woke me up every 5 minutes, and I just kept snoozing. I did that for an hour and 15 minutes. I'm sure that's not very good for your mind. Anyway, I need to go out to the shops to get some stuff. I'm gonna have a text. And then start running the set list in my head and working out where I'm gonna mess up. I think we've got a lot of press and stuff coming tonight as well. Under pressure. McFly's back. Getting a bit of practice in when I get ready. Bit of research.
When my parents out of town, I got all my buddies round, so we're gonna have a party tonight. And if your daddy's got the truck, then I'll come and pick you up, and anyone who wants to come for a ride. And if you wanna have a drink, there's some bottles by the sink. There'll be 20,000 people inside.
Shower done. Getting ready to go to the menu. We've got some press at the menu first, and then sound check. I have to put some underwear on now, so you're gonna have to just. Right, I'm just getting ready to go down and do some press and sound check at the menu, and I've realised that I think the hardest decision on this entire tour is going to be which pair of glasses do I wear every night? Do I match glasses with shoes or with t-shirt, or do I just go black, or do I just keep these ones? It's too many. I'm too indecisive. It's too many decisions. It's really hot in here as well. Is this t-shirt too yellow? I've decided to match my glasses to my top. Is it better for the top? Probably. Do I like that? A little bit. So I know I say this every time we come here, but this hotel means a lot to us and to me. We've stayed here every tour over the years. Maybe we didn't on one tour. I'm not sure. But usually, like, this place feels like home. There's good vibes here. We wrote a lot of songs here. Like, I think we wrote Air Hostess, a lot of Busted stuff. Air Hostess and Unsaid Things we wrote here. Looks like I'll be playing that tonight. Written maybe in this room. It wasn't in this room. It was on the other side of the hotel, I've just remembered. But anyway, this place holds a lot of memories. And they've redecorated. They've got new carpet. Not in the rooms, but in the hallway. Not sure I approve. I don't like change. So much has changed. This is always a bit of a weird time. The time in the day before a show, you just kind of sat around. I was doing a bit of writing actually, and then I got ready, but like now, 15 minutes. What do I do in these 15 minutes except sit and think about all of the potential mistakes I could make? They've changed the chairs as well. These used to be orange. You sneaky people changing. Oh, it matches my outfit though, so I like that one. And maybe that's a sign that I should wear this and this tonight. I'm taking that as a sign. Thank you, hotel. 15 minutes. I got 15 minutes to go. I got 15 minutes to save the world. Okay, I'm gonna have some coffee. Hi.
You coming tonight?
Yeah.
No. Oh no.
Bye everyone.
Soccer, but I could be wrong. It's on the bottom of the sea. Let me know. Right, we're at the venue, I'm going in.
Is it open?
Yeah, here we go.
It's a cool venue, isn't it?
Yeah. Wish I had a board. Sound check slash rehearse. I think it's probably more on the rehearse side than sound check.
As you can see. Oh, alright, mate.
you started vlogging?
Yeah.
You should start a YouTube channel, it'd be good.
No, I'm keeping them waiting, mate. Getting the demand up.
Yeah, makeup tutorials do really well.
They do, yeah. I know. I know.
Probably about. Back from sound check. I think we're gonna be okay. We left Danny there, he wasn't happy with his sound, so it's quite a common occurrence with McFly. So we're back at the hotel and gonna have some food. I'm really tired, I need some energy. I just ordered a salad and some vegetables. I'm not sure that's the best thing before a show. I feel like I need some carbs and something that'll give me energy. I'm so tired. Chilies. So we've got a couple of hours before the show. I thought I'd eat in my room, clear my mind, get some greens. Kale's chewy.
Bye.
from the top of that chorus.
What else was a bit dodgy?
We're right.
Ready, aren't we?
Like, what's the stopping broccoli after the first chorus?
I have to, I can't wear my wedding ring on stage to play guitar, so I have to take my wedding ring off. I'm sorry. So it's going in with my glasses. That's why I got that. I'm ready. Right, I'm ready to go on stage. Let's go. Literally just got back into the room, Manchester. That was amazing. Thank you so much. First McFly's first show back in 3 years. Done. Thank you. We made it through. There were some mistakes, acceptable mistakes, I'm gonna say. Biggest mistake: deciding to wear a cardigan. That's not happening again. Gonna shower. I'm gonna absolutely demolish some room service. See you tomorrow for night 2.